वी आर प्रोड्यूसिंग म्यूजिक उसमें एक थॉट जाता है एंड ऑफ कोर्स इन दिस सॉन्ग एंड मैं तेरे को सच बता रहा हूँ जब मैंने वीडियो देखा आई हैड टू ऐड द बेस टू द सॉन्ग यू नो मेरे को बहुत सारी बीट्स और ऐड करनी पड़ी कहा यार ये तो यू नो गाने से ऊपर ये लोग आउट परफॉर्म कर रहे हैं सो यू नो आई हैव टू मेक माई सॉन्ग यू नो मैच देयर एनर्जी सो इट्स एक्चुअली द होल टीम यू नो द कोरियोग्राफर द अमेजिंग कास्ट एंड इन्होंने इतनी मेहनत की है हुक स्टेप पे यू नो इसके सो and yeah so it's actually a you know team effort and Sonu sir ki energy is amazing Aditya Dev has produced so well Gurpreet has written it tune bahut madad ki unki just kidding
that's so rochak yeah Nikita is here of course Melody in the house
aur Melo to humne as a surprise rakhe hue the na ki wo aane wale hain to tumne abhi bulana hai inko karte hain
live karte hain thoda gaana karte hain usse pehle kuch sawal le lete hain agar aap bolo hai na ho jaye to yes it's over to you जो भी आपके मन में सवाल हैं, you can ask the questions. कहाँ से शुरू कर रहे हैं?
I'll start. Hi Rohit, Naila, Pashmina and Jibran. A huge Hello. Congratulations for Ishq Vishq Rebound. I love the teaser. I love the song. Love the energy. My question is for Rohit. See, you know, as I said, I really love the song. I love the teaser. You are also known as this generation's chocolate boy. Back when Ishq Vishq was being released, Shahid was also known as that generation's chocolate boy. So, you know, now that you will be carrying this legacy ahead, is there also a newfound pressure? Because, you know, there's, of course, there is growth, but again, at the same time, there will also be a lot of comparisons and things like that. So, how are you going to handle this? And again, at the same time, did you also get a chance to speak with Shahid?
Oh, okay. Firstly, ma'am, thank you so much for your question and thank you for being here. So there are parts of this question which I'd like to answer. I feel talking about how I feel to be a part of this legacy, I feel more than pressure, there's just a lot of gratitude because I feel like this is an opportunity that not many people get. And I don't want to dilute that by putting that kind of pressure on myself. Talking about pressure, I feel like sab itna aaspaas bolte hain pressure. I feel like I should start taking pressure. Because in all honesty, abhi tak, I wasn't, so there's, it's not like a remake of the first Ishq Vishq, you know, it's not a sequel of the first Ishq Vishq. I think the thing that is common between the two films is that it belongs to the same franchise, where it's a new story altogether. It's a love story about Gen Z. It talks about a lot of things that, you know, Gen Zs kind of go through, which is why it's exciting. But I feel like, ab mujhe, you know, main social media pe bhi padh raha hun jab se, teaser aaya hai aur gaane aaye hain. And you know, even the questions that I'm asked in interviews, that do you feel pressure? So now I'm going to think about this and maybe I will from now begin to feel some amount of pressure. But so far, there's just been insane amount of gratitude to the universe, the producers, and just, I'm very, very happy to be doing this. That's all there is to it. Did I miss anything?
Did you get a chance to speak with Shahid?
No, ma'am. I actually haven't had the chance to speak with Shahid, but I would love to. So if Shahid, sir, you're watching this, I am going to wait for that day where I get to speak with you because I just want to say thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Hello? Hello? You're this side. Hi, this is Aruna from Bollywood Society. My question is for Rohit Yu.
I
have been paired up with Pashmina in the film and people are eagerly waiting to see you guys on the screen. So tell us something about your off-screen and on-screen chemistry with Pashmina.
I love that you have already decided I'm paired up against with Pashmina. You don't know that yet, ma'am. There's a lot of things happening in this film which you may or may not get from the teaser. But what I can tell you about on-screen and off-screen equation with Pashmina is that she's crazy. Okay, I've had the most amount of fun shooting with her. It's a little shocking when I think, you know, about it and I look back. We've had fights like we're siblings. It is, and I know that my producers right now are going to want to kill me because, you know, when you're promoting a romantic film, that's the last thing you should be saying. But in all honesty, I've had a blast shooting with her. She's so endearing. And I say this off camera and on camera, I cannot wait for people to see what she's done because she's so endearing on screen. She's going to make you fall in love in a second. You think about Pashmina and you're converted. So like that was me for her and I'm just so happy to be doing this with her.
Hi.
It was great fun.
Thank you. Gibran, my next question is for you. You are a very good dancer, and obviously, tell us about your journey as a dancer to, you know, preparation for this song. How did you do it?
So, I think most of y'all will not know this, but I have something in common with Shahid sir as well. I was also an instructor with Shamak Davar for around 7 to 8 years, and I have danced with his company. I've been a background dancer. I have done my bit. And Vijay sir was also with me while I was growing up at Shamak Davar. So he choreographing this song is actually something which is just, it baffles me, you know, because maine kabhi socha nahi tha, you know, that we'll get to perform this song with Vijay choreographing the old hook step. And yeah, so as a dancer, it's a dream come true. And I hope I've done justice to Shahid sir and the song and everyone else. Yeah, thank you.
Hello, here, straight, center.
Hello, ma'am. How are you? Hi, Manjari. This is Manjari, everyone. Please say hi to her.
Hi. Hi. Hi, everyone. I'm Manjari from Pop Diaries. Congratulations on the fabulous teaser. I'm very excited. So my question is actually to Rohit.
Yes.
So we've seen you on the big screens since a very, very young age. Like, I think 16.
Yes.
It's been 10 years now in the industry.
Yes.
If I had to ask you what you've learned, because it's Ishq Vishq Rebound, you know, all second chances and everything, what you've learned.
Oh, nice, nice, nice. You know, you make me sound like some, it's really, thank you. I think there's too many things that you learn from project to project as you go from one to the other, when you work with multiple directors, when you get to work with such brilliant actors that I've had the fortune to work with. But I think one thing that supersedes everything, and that is something that I learned on my first film, and I feel like that is something that I will kind of take with me for the rest of my life, is that you need to put your head down and work. I feel like there is nothing that surpasses hard work, and there is nothing that surpasses belief. That's one, what I've really honestly learned is that there are many times when you feel, you know, down and out, and you're not too sure of what's going on in life. But those are the moments where you need to most believe in yourself and believe that, you know, hard work is going to pay off. So I think that's one thing that I've learned.
And you look really great.
Oh, thank you, Manjari. So do you.
Hello. Hello. Pashmina, here. Here. Yeah. Hi.
Hello.
Yeah,
hi.
Pashmina, you're looking awesome in the teaser and trailer. I mean, you have a, you know, lineage and legacy. What is the pride and pressure of having Roshan in your surname?
Thank you. The pride is just, it's the legacy that that my family holds. It's the work they've done. I am so proud of all of them. And the pride and the luck is that I have their support and their advice. But the pressure is to live up to that. To live up to their advice, to live up to their work, to make a place for myself in this industry like they have, in the hearts of the audience, and that's a pressure, yeah.
Pashmina, hi, here only, same side.
Oh, hello.
Ji, isi continuation mein hai mera sawal.
Ji.
Because, pehle toh welcome to the movies.
Thank you.
It's probably
thank you so much.
Dream for you. But जैसे आपने बोला कि जो उनकी एडवाइस रही हैं उनको आप आगे ले जाना चाहते हो, तो मैं जानना चाहती हूँ क्या एडवाइस मिली, इफ़ आई कैन आस्क फ्रॉम रितिक या राकेश जी से आपको.
जी, उनसे मुझे सिर्फ एडवाइस ही नहीं, उनकी मेंटरशिप भी मिली है. व्हाट ही ट्राइज टू टेल मी ऑल द टाइम इज़ दैट कि आप जो काम कर रहे हो उसमें आप ऑथेंटिसिटी लाओ, अपना 100% दो. एंड if you do these two things, I think you're set. So this is his advice always. This is the main advice that he keeps on giving me again and again. And I really hope I've main unki advice pe khari utri hu. I really hope.
And Nala, bola jata hai ki aaj ka jo daur hai usme ye jo young romance hai, rom-coms hai, wo thode kam ho gaye hain. Aisa kaha jata hai ki conflicts abhi nahi mil raha hai. Do you agree with it? Aap kis tarah se dekhte ho is cheez ko?
जी, इन फैक्ट जब यू नो मैंने ये स्क्रिप्ट पढ़ी तो मुझे ये भी लगा दैट आई फील लाइक टुडेज डे एंड एज वी रिक्वायर अ फिल्म लाइक दिस. डेफिनेटली समथिंग दैट जो हमारी यूथ है उसके साथ आइडेंटिफाई कर पा रही है, राइट? दीज आर लाइक रोहित वॉज ऑल्सो मैंशनिंग दैट इट्स समथिंग दैट जेन जीज कैन रिलेट टू द लिंगो, द वेरी फैक्ट दैट वी हैव द वर्ड रीबाउंड in our title. You know, this is obviously, it's a new age lingo that we all use. And I'm so excited to just be a part of a new universe because zyadatar ye nahi dekhne ko milta aaj ke zamane mein. And I'm just happy that we've gotten an opportunity to explore something that we can bring thoda sa apne aap ko usme hum dekh sakte hain, dal sakte hain and logo ko dikha sakte hain. So yeah.
All the best, all of you.
Thank you.
So I have a question to Gibran. A lot of people actually don't know that, you know, for years you have waited to have a debut. There have been days where you have also been emotionally low, not finding the right movie or the right offer. What was your first reaction when you were offered Ishq Vishq Rebound? Because of course it comes with a recall value as well.
Thank you. Yes, of course it's taken me a really, really long time. But like ma'am, you said, you know, like the rom-coms are missing from our industry. And I feel when I auditioned for the film and Ramesh ji said, ke, you know, hame tum chahiye. And so, main bahut hi khush tha because I really am a big, big lover of the romantic Hindi cinema. Hum bade hue hain, hum 90s ke bache hain. So, hum romance hi dekh ke bade hue hain. And to do a film like this, it is a dream come true, and I hope we can make more of these because I feel we need that lighter tension. We need songs.